going to speed up some parts so it doesn't take too much time.
The screen on this looks bigger than the regular iPad.
I got the cellular version at T-Mobile because my brother works at T-Mobile and I wanted to pay my iPad in monthly installments. It was the only area I could do that. Originally, I bought the cheapest iPad because my mom thought the mini was expensive to pay in four parts, because I bought it at Walmart and Walmart offer it in four parts with PayPal. The iPad Air 2022 version didn't exist before as an option. It literally came out a day before my birthday. I got the blue version, but on the Apple Store, it looked more bright light as well as the other shops. So the blue is more like a jean blue, more realistic, I guess. By the way, I love the cheaper iPad and I thought I was gonna stay with it, but at the same time I felt like, oh, I needed the specs, even though the cheaper iPad was strong enough already. But to make my story short, I ended up returning it because of driving school, so my plan was to give the cheaper iPad to my parents and then I keep this one, but then driving school came in my plan, so yeah. I prefer more the original Retina screen that the cheaper iPad has than this one. Like, I miss my same 5K resolution. It felt like it zoomed in more, like without zooming in on purpose, like your eyes, like, I guess it was meant for reading more. I haven't tried reading on this, but I will. After more days, it felt like a downgrade. It feels like Apple somehow degrades something. Like I thought with this one, there was not gonna be anything like that, but this screen is fine though. It just seems like a Samsung screen, to be honest. I just wish it had the same Retina screen as the base iPad, or at least offer it as an option. I guess this works more for gaming, because with gaming it was fine on Genshin. As well as if you needed it for drawing, because laminated screen is a big deal with drawing. But I already have my Huon drawing monitor, like I don't need that laminated screen feature. I mainly just scribbling and trying out the pressure sensitivity on the brushes. I didn't plan on making a masterpiece with this video, and I thought about that at the end, but I think it's for the best. Like, I just wanna finish this, making this video. I want to add that on MIDI band, there's no issue with the palm rejection. It draws really good. Like, usually Iblis paint doesn't work each time I try it on my Samsung tablet or mobile tablet, only desktop. But I was surprised it works on Apple iPads. It also sucks that the MIDI band tablet and mobile version has a subscription to get more brushes. It's free, but the free brushes kinda sucks, except watercolor and pencil pen maybe. In the screen you were shown that I just wrote what I wanted to search on the search bar. Yeah, you can write, and also your comments. I think it's really cool. And now you see me download video editors here. The one that you just saw was my first. It worked, but I couldn't move my videos easily, so I had to try another one. And Vita was the best, the one I'm using currently. I also tried to download video editors in the cheap iPad. Vita was there too, but I couldn't render any of them. Couldn't use them because I didn't download videos. Transfer videos. And then when I started transferring videos on this iPad, I spent 2 days trying to find solutions to my problem. It's because Apple is too... has uptight security, and my solution was to use a external hard drive and USB hub. I use a USB hub I already have, so I'm looking to buy a certified Apple one. The one I have, it was certified for Apple, but like I cannot find it on the Apple store. Like, I just want to keep my technology safe. And when I say Apple Store, I mean on their website, like for a list of certified products. My bad for not showing the full screen. Like, I tried to angle this with my ring light, but I didn't notice once I started controlling the characters that half of the screen was gonna be covered. I started having my voice louder because the sound got louder. Thank you. Kenshin runs super well on this tablet. Runs on high, but I recommend downloading and pauses like for 3 or 5 minutes and then break time because it gets overheated, like downloading and full game. I almost thought I wouldn't download Genshin because of that. And I was super concerned though because I thought, oh shit, it's gonna damage my inside of my tablet. So this is like a Nintendo Switch, but better, like a gaming portable powerhouse that you can take anywhere. And now I'm trying movies with this. You guys can skip the movie part if it's a bit too long. I try not to make everything too long, but I think I might have to let the movie parts a bit long.
File 82-712, Agent Rick Dicker interrogating. State your name, please.
Tony? Tony Reidinger?
Tell me about the incident.
Well, there's this girl. In my class, I saw her at the track meet. You're, Vita, right?
That's me.
I sort of knew her, but she changed, relaxed. She was more sure of herself. Cool, cute. I asked her out to a movie.
So, Friday?
Friday.
And I went to watch the track meet. Not long after, this thing happened in the parking lot. Weird enough. I look over and I see these boots.
You two stay here.
Wait, should we be doing this? It is still illegal.
They look like superheroes.
We're gonna lose it.
Oh, all right. One of you patrol the perimeter. Keep the crowds back and safe. The other watch after Jack Jack.
But I thought we were gonna go.
You heard your mother. Trampoline me.
I saw perimeter.
I'm not going anywhere. This is no magic. Wait. I see my chance to get out of there. But there's something familiar about one of the kids' voices. The girl, she's upset, and she throws down her mask, and it's her.
Oh, Tony. Hi. This isn't what you think it is.
This is getting too freaky. I couldn't handle it and ran off. I feel kind of bad about it. Maybe I should have said hi or something. It's not her fault superheroes are illegal. And it's not like I don't like strong girls. I'm pretty secure, manhood-wise. What is that?
Have you told anyone else about this? Your parents?
No, they'd only think I was hiding something. You know what I mean?
Sure, kid.
I like this girl, Mr. Dicker. I'm supposed to go out with her Friday night. Now things are just gonna be weird. I wish I could forget I ever saw her in that suit.
You will, kid. You will.
Come on.
Watching movies is excellent in this device, except Disney Plus cuts the screen and cut it on the other iPad too. In the future, I'll be looking forward to find a good note-taking app. I found two decent ones, and I think this one was one of the good free ones. And that's the end of the video.